Oh, Treats and Eats. Treats and Eats. Shout out to Treats and Eats.
Week 2, day 6 of unbigging my back in 3 weeks, honey. Remember, I was checked in at the Waldorf Astoria in Panama. It was such a really great luxury experience. What I love about the Waldorf Astoria's hotel collection is that it gives you luxury, body essentials, right? So the body washes and the lotions and stuff, it's all like a high quality type of product. The Waldorf Astoria in Atlanta, fun fact, they actually give out Ferragamo, friend. All right, so after my fresh face, I get up and I go downstairs to get me some coffee and relax by the pool. I like to do this before anybody else shows up, solitude. I head back upstairs, take a shower, and get ready for the day right before I head to the airport. This ain't a paid promotion, but honey, these Aveeno products definitely been helping me out with my skin flares, and I have eczema real bad, so shout out to y'all, Aveeno. Yes, honey, bust the curtains open. Look at those views. I'm just giving y'all all the views on my YouTube live. Make sure you click the link in my bio to view my live stream from yesterday. Made it to the airport on time, just enough for me to get 2 espresso martinis and a nice vegetarian breakfast. I'm coming to the United States to dedicate my time to make sure you all, small business owners, don't miss out on the grant opportunities you truly deserve. Grants is free money, honey. So make sure you check out my YouTube. The link is in the bio or book a one-on-one consultation with me. So this is me leaving Panama. By Panama, and you already know I'm touching down in the yams. Yep, what's up, Miami? Soon as I touched down in the yams, honey, my little brother wanted to take me to Treat and Eats. He found this spot on Instagram, and listen, it is a 9 out of 10. I had the fried fish plate, and my brother had the 6 wings, the fried fish, the fried wings. Y'all see it. You see it. Big back plate, honey. Big back.
Mac and cheese, 7 out of 10.
Ooh, look at me tearing down that big back plate, honey. Y'all know I'm going to have to run all week. Every day this week, I'm going for a run. This is the last week of unbigging my back in 3 weeks.
Me and my brother, we both ate at Treats and Eats here in Miami. This is the place. I had the fried sway fish, not catfish. I don't really too much like the ending of catfish. And I had macaroni and cheese. You get 2 sides. It come with 2 fried fish. So it don't come with the yellow rice or rice and pinch and peas, okay? But you can add it on. My brother had the rice. What do you rate the rice?
I get a rice about a good 9. I give it a 9.
From what I could tell, it looked like it was like perfect. It wasn't mushy. It was mushy, like it wasn't perfect.
Fried.
Right?
It wasn't nothing. It was straight.
Boom.
Steamed.
So, okay. Well, it come with 2 fish. I had the yams and mac and cheese, okay? My brother, he had the 6 fried wings, deep fried wings, and yellow rice collard greens with smoked turkey and egg bones, and what else we had in there?
Banana pudding. Right now, we're going to eat the banana pudding.
Can I get to my review?
Okay.
It's my channel. What I rate my plate, a strong 9 out of 10. I also had this drink as well. This is their drink. It's called Florida Water or whatever. It has pineapple, peach, pear, and cane sugar. It's so good. I'm with the drink, baby.
Dibby.
$4. Outside, the young gentleman said, God damn, $4 for a drink. What the fuck? When he busted it open, this one specifically. Once he drunk it, he was like, oh, but that be valid.
We're gonna do it.
My plate was a 9 out of 10. The reason why it was not a full 10, one, it's not my granny's kitchen. 2, it didn't come with a piece of bread. I come from the, we in the South. So fried fish come with a piece of bread, all right? And then they didn't have hot sauce. The whole plate, bro.
No, that gives a good little 9 out of 10.
What you rate that right now?
Banana pudding, I give it a good about an eight.
I prefer my best friend banana pudding. Like, my best friend know how to make the banana pudding. Shout out to Nisi. That's my girl. Okay, all right, so thank you, Eats and Treats. Shout out to Eats and Treats and them.
It's Treats and Eats.
Oh, Treats and Eats. Treats and Eats. Shout out to Treats and Eats.
Shout out to Treats and Eats. Treats, I want to thank y'all. I had put my
shout out to y'all. This was a really great meal for me to come home to. Yes, sir. Y'all come get y'all some. Purr.